Gotta bring a skateboard to the airport.
Aight.
Gotta bring a skateboard to the airport. Best form of travel. With a big airport and all, right?
Well, if you had a piece of rope, tie it to that, mate.
Yeah, totally.
Up to you, wherever you want to
do. I'll splice it here then.
Heathrow 4.
Terminal 4, yeah?
Yeah.
No one.
Thanks.
Hey.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, we got
a... Oh right. Got like a little trolley here.
Thank you very much.
It was
no
nice
worries,
meeting
mate.
You.
No worries. You have
see
a good one, yeah?
Likewise.
Zone A. Just trying to just look for ticket area 4, zone A.
Good evening.
Good evening. Your passport? Thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Thank okay. you very much.
Thank you. Have a nice flight.
Bye.
Thank you.
You have a nice evening.
Thank you.
Oh,
that was awkward.
That was the nicest check-in lady ever. That was the nicest check-in lady ever.
Thank you.
security's done. Off to the boarding. I'm definitely gonna look for it. Yeah, 129's over there, so 10 is probably somewhere here. 10 should be somewhere here, I'm sure. It's probably a big gate, you never know. We should just look for it like adventurers, right? There it is. Right there. Goodbye, London. Right. So give up. Bye.
And we're boarding the flight.
That nice lady was asking me to like help this old woman. Customs and security. It's good. We're in Guangzhou, China now. Hello, Guangzhou, China. And if you're wondering why I was wearing sunglasses, it's so people don't know I'm tired. Because I look really tired behind me. So I'm in Guangzhou and I have no idea where I'm going. Find out.
It's 5 a.m. I just got home. I'm tired and I'm going to sleep.